Hello children, today we are going to learn a story on the fox and the grapes. A hungry fox saw some fine bunches of grapes hanging from a vine. He did his best to reach them by jumping as high as he could into the air, but it was all in vain, for they were just out of reach. So he gave up trying, remarking, "Though those grapes were ripe, but I see now they are quite sour."